Well, for the first time in over 7 years, the Cal Golden Bears tell the story as they beat the Stanford Cardinal 1-0. First time Cal has beaten Stanford in women's soccer since 2013. Troy Clardy here from Kagan taking you through it. Stanford with chances, as you might expect, but Angelina Anderson and the Cal defense up to the task. They got a little help there from the crossbar, but they will certainly take it as Maya Dobbs just a couple inches off target. Savannah Coleman with a potential chance here. She tries to test the super keeper, Angelina Anderson, but to no avail. Cal had only one shot in the first half. Here it is. It goes off the post and into the net. Mia Fontana, the sophomore, in the 43rd minute, puts it through and gives the Bears a 1-0 lead at the half. Second half pretty much belonged to the Cal defense. And this young lady, the Cal keeper, Angelina Anderson, what a battle between her and Savannah Coleman. More on that in a second. Swiping away Coleman here. Close call for JoJo Harbor. Anderson says nope. Coleman again. This was perhaps Stanford's best, but Madison Haley in the 75th minute over the top. Penalty kick in the 88th minute, and Anderson stands tall once again, and the Bears get the 1-0 win. This game doesn't count in the conference standings, but you can see how much it means to this team. Anderson with 9 saves on the night. A fantastic defensive effort as well from Emily Smith, Sydney Collins, Kaylee Gifford, and Maya Evans. Put it all together and the Bears get the win over the Cardinal 1-0 on Saturday night at Stanford.